Well, new this morning, police are searching for the man who stole thousands of dollars from a Bronx Dunkin Donuts after breaking in through the ceiling. Video shows the suspect breaking open a safe during the burglary last month. Police say between the cash in the safe and the cash register, he got away with more than $13,000. He was spotted leaving the scene in a maroon Honda Accord with a sunroof and tinted rear windows.